Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Pretty happy right now, even though I just wasted like an hour of my time. You can see this stuff if you turn this on. You guys probably already knew that. I can see them all. Now, I thought you had to be nearby to like trigger them. Oops. To do that. Oh wow. Just keeps bonking back. Okay. I don't have that many to do. I mean, it's a bunch. So what happened is that I went to Pacifica. I was looking around Coast View and West Wind Estate because it says I'm not finished with all the NCPD scanner hustles in Pacifica, but there I had to look it up because there's one that only reveals itself after you do the transmission quest, which I have not done. It's something further down the automatic love quest line, which this is part of, so I have not done this MAP 10 Pelin or whatever. And what I was reading is that the way it always seemed, right? You go near something, you know, as you're driving by, it would reveal the assault in progress, which probably is. And so I'm like, I'm gonna have to drive around or look on a guide and find all this stuff. So I stood looking on the guide and trying to see, you know, if the ones I did and I've done them. I've done all them. I've done this too. There's one here, there's one down here, there's another one, believe, like around here, at the end of this street here, there's one over here, there's a bunch, and I did them all, and they were saying, well, you can't reveal all the assault in progress. You finish the game and then you go back into like continue and it reveals them all for you. That must have been written before they changed the map with all these things, because now I can see them. So, and there's one right here, so I pinned that because this was before I revealed the map, so I wasn't tracking that. I'll do that one next. But yeah, these guys are right behind this building. So I'm going to be doing this stuff for a little bit, and then we'll go to MAP 10 Pelin and beat on the brat. So I really just want to finish off all these little things. I see you. I kill you. That easy. I killed them all. Oh no, I didn't. There's more. But wait, there's more. They're not sold in any store. Perhaps now I've gotten them all. Oops. Messing with the tires over there. It even gives you a little indicator here. Melting hottie tank top. Really? Not really a challenge anymore. I'm severely overpowered with the hacking now. I already crashed twice just driving around, so I'm gonna be saving just in case that happens again. A perk shard. Liberty, power pistol, and archive conversation with Fatima and Xavi. It's like Xavier or something. Fatima says, Xavi, man, we got no wheels. Xavi says, the Thornton? Fatima says, don't even start. That thing chokes harder than my chain-smoking aunt. Really? And you saw the Quadra after the last gig. More scrap than car now. Need to do something, because I'm not riding in a cab. Xavi says, Well, I did hear Estevez is turning up two sweet numbers for 6th Street. Well, 6th Street gang, maybe? Should be about done. Maybe you pop by and make him an offer you can't refuse? Then I'll add our own finishing touches, so we ain't ashamed to get caught dead in those things. Fatima says, not bad, man. Nova idea. Let's do it. Yeah, not bad. So I've got another one nearby. You just head right to it. That's awesome. You're gonna let me go for a second. But no! Yeah, move it, will you? How far away are you taking me? All that just to go... Couldn't I have just driven from here and gone over there? Oh, I have to level up or something? Let's just get over there first. This guy with the Thornton is annoying. Get out of my way. I'm just gonna go the way they tell me. Oh. Let me go this way. Now they're telling me to go back. Hello?
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Skyline South.
Sweet.
Group of the Valentinos led by Zoe Alonzo at large. Her record includes armed robbery, extortion, kidnapping, and first-degree murder. Night City authorities offering a reward for neutralizing Alonzo's criminal network.
Got a rap sheet there. He's dead. He's dead and he's just standing there. He just remembered to fall down, okay. Boy. This one I decided to make it a little more challenging for myself. There's a lot of them. Oh! Ah! Okay. That's the most recent one. Wow. You know, the last one was so easy. I figured I'd make it a little more challenging, and then I die. I mean, what if I just shoot them instead? Then I die. Okay, let's just go there. Although, wait a second. Hold on, we can do this thing. That's crafting. Perk point. I don't think I want any of this stuff. This is all knife stuff and poison. That's like limited. It's not really that useful. Like, oh, someone saw me, I can run faster. Increases movement speed while sneaking by 20%. Okay. Took that one. Alright, so I'm going just forward then. Yeah, I'm just going to the line and I'm gonna cross over. Going to the pin location anyway.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Skyline South.
Where's this way?
Group of the Valentinos led by Zoe Alonzo at large. Her record includes armed robbery, extortion, kidnapping, and first-degree murder. Night City authorities offering a reward for neutralizing Alonzo's criminal network.
Wait, now I want to track that. Okay, never mind.
Like a beast. You feel me?
It was this way. I threw myself off with the pin location. Alright, I'm not playing around this time. These people are just gonna die. But I just happen to know there's a lot of these people. The end is near, that's true. The end is near for them. Cuidado.
¿Qué fue eso?
Una serpiente.
It's good because I stay alive. I just so finally like lay down. Basura. That means garbage. Initiate overload. Fun being coward. Better than being dead. Oops, lost you. Right in the groin. Oh, something called to read called Got a Problem? Rogelio? Rogelio? Something? Got a problem. One of your crew killed a cop on our turf, Jose Luis. NCPD got pissed, gonna raid us for sure. Make sure all the security footage disappears. Make sure any witnesses know what happens to snitches. And tell Jose he's a gonk. If he pulls a dumbass stunt like that again, I'll deal with him myself. Zoe Alonzo. I think I killed Zoe. She's back there. Where are you? I want that. €41.50, nice. Micro rotors increases attack speed by 20%. Go in here, I'm sure. Something of death. Somos la muerte. Oh, shut your little mouth. I'll kill you soon. Oh, that thing disappeared. Whoops. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Goodbye. We can't get in for happy hour. How disappointing. Who are they? Valentino's. I don't think they're part of all this, but, well, I killed them. Okay. That was different. Sounds like a car continuously blaring its horn over here. Okay, I have to gather that last lady. Is this thing honking? Or blaring, whatever? Whatever's going on there, I got rid of it. So that's the whole list, right? So there's nothing to find here, right? It's not a reported crime, and there's no... I think it's an organized crime activity or something. Can I just run through there to get it? I'm just saying it's this way. Oh, the guy's gone now, so I can take his gun. Yeah, they want me to go all the way around, but let's see if I can just pass through here. Oops. Is that them? The Sanguinario. You gonna set me straight? Alright. Well, they're checking him out. Found the body. They'll both die now. They synchronized their own death.
Come the fuck out!
Maybe I can't get there from here. After all. Yeah, I can't jump that. Can I? That's fire. Well, I don't want to fall down there. Can I just walk along here? Don't kill him. Too late.
Detecting abnormalities.
Hello? Where are you?
Whoa.
I've got this.
Exploding like crazy. I got this.
Ain't nowhere to hide! So just come out!
I've got this.
You ain't got nothing. A hygiene bag?
Be on high alert!
Be on high death. No, I don't follow instructions very well. There's people. You keep locating that suspect.
Anyone else catch that?
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
What the hell?
Locating suspect.
Suspect is here. That's nice.
Locating suspect.
Got another one?
Hey,
Anyone else catch that?
There's at least two more, I see.
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
Drones.
Locating suspect.
Drones. Arasaka, some docks, could hand to a fixer. Militech, spare parts, Manticore AV. Kang Tao, shards with update to G-58 Dian. Arasaka, Daikan NT Mantis Blades. Kang Tao, again, docks, could hand to fixer. We'll list Arasaka before, too. More, nanobodies, anabolics, synth blood cells. Arasaka, again. Yukimura, spare parts, ammo, docks. Biodyne, some forms or something, could hand to fixer. Biotechnica, samples, who the hell knows what, could be viruses, toss them.
Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out!
I disagree, there are places to hide here.
Hey, anyone else catch that?
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
Where are they? Up there or something?
Locating suspect.
Oh.
Huh?
You are instructed.
He just saw me but didn't turn around.
Suspect.
Anyone else catch that?
Up there somewhere. Yeah, definitely up there.
He doesn't escape!
They're almost dead anyway.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out!
That was me. With the coup de grace.
Come on out!
This guy.
You're not in trouble!
Oh, he is down there. We still got another one. A lot of these guys. Oh, there he is. Yeah, fall down. Here's one of those robots. Get down there. And anything else besides these? Not seeing anything. Alright, let's collect the goods. Orders. An X disk. Increases CyberDex max RAM units by 3. Orders. Targets. Criminals affiliated with the 6th Street Gang. Related operation. Investigation into drone interceptions. Night City. The Glen. And that means number 443/2/CR. Priority high. Code red. Address Skyline North. Requires immediate attention. Director Zhao Lu. He gave those orders? I find that highly irresponsible. Oh, got more stuff. Oh, that's right, I kind of, like, came here through a weird method. That's the highway there? Target has no cyberware abilities. Who's it? That is called Rapid.
Commencing patrol.
Gang Tao? Surprised that didn't take him out. Okay. Oh wait. Okay. We did some. So, yeah, as I've said, this, we got nothing in Santo Domingo, you see here, in the corner, Santo Domingo Arroyo and Rancho Coronado is done. Pacifica Coast View, I believe, is one of these is done. Wait, I wrote it down. Yeah, Coast View is done and Westwind Estate. We have to do the transmission quest and then there'll be one in here. So as far as this stuff, we have a bunch more to do in the Haywood area, which is Well Springs and the Glen and Vista Del Rey. But looks like we're actually done with the Glen. Alright, so we'll be heading here next to do a couple over here in Well Springs and we'll be moving on. We can level up, actually. Yeah. I'm gonna put in body. And because I'm trying to get ready for the Beat on the Brat stuff. A little bit. This is blunt weapons. All blunt. Increases armor. Athletics. Melee damage. These I took. Reduces fall damage. Alright, let's do this. Increase melee damage by 10%. Because I know I'm going to stink at that anyway. So, might as well try to get all I can there. Alright, so thanks so much for watching, guys. And when we attack, stay tuned for next episode. I mean, when we take on a few more assaults in progress. See you next time, and always seek adventure.